Hey guys, Dumbass Gaming here. We're here in Farming Simulator 2015. Sorry about the black screen, it should be fixed right about now. And, we have a couple lawns that we need to bag today, because that's what we're doing today. And I'm sorry about, again, not uploading. I said it in my last update video, which was my last video, that I was going to try to upload more. But literally the day after that, I went to work, so. And I don't know if you guys know this, but my parents are split, and I work with my dad. And my whole recording and game setup is at my mom's, so I'm at my dad's, which is basically the entire week. I get almost no time to, but I get no time to be on my computer. So, but now you need to load up the bag and mowers, and I'm gonna head out for a day long trip. Whoa. We have three properties we need to bag today. They're all very small town properties. So we'll probably end up using the walker more because it's a smaller mower. I'm literally hitting the start engine button. It's not starting. Whoa. Oh, I hit a... the hell, that bench knocked me up so fucking far. The only reason I'm using this trailer is because the walker didn't have a lock and script built on button. So you need this collisions on the side. My woodside trailer does have all collisions on the side, so squat there. Popping it there. But the collisions aren't high enough. Yep, this fence guy still haven't come to fix his fence. So we still have to go out and around. Kinda sucks. They said they'd be here within the next 2 to 3 days. It's been about 3 days, so. They're decent size, but most, two of the three lawns are small. Oh, popping them wheelies, because that's how we do it. And tomorrow, guys, I'm gonna try to get compilation of a tractor pull I went to Friday last week. Which, as I said, haven't been home lately to edit anything, so I'll try to get that edited up before I go back to my dad's tonight. Forgot this truck has no interior cam. Oh, why did we slide out like that? I don't know. Really, all whenever you have like a crew cab or something like that, you have to like park on the curbs. Just make sure you get all four of your doors past it. Or else you basically hate your life if I have to move your truck or B, have to go through the other side to get some possibly the rear. Oh wait, probably should. That. Four buttons before we can get out of here. Oh yeah, she stayed right in one spot, sweet. This one we're using a zero turn on. This is our bigger property. Don't need to be wasting all that gas. Sorry, I guess tired. I thought I missed some on here. No, I guess I didn't. I guess I didn't. Lawns are growing up again. Actually, next lawn, we're not bagging, we're just mulching it. I will pass it like this. Once we get up into this front yard stuff, we'll start going up and down, but right now I'll do passes like this. Whoa, why did I get stuck on the curb though? What happens when I get bored of mowing? And it's really hot in my room for some random reason. Even though my AC's on over there. Around a train farm, so because, well, as I just said, I'm bored. Today's just not a good day. I'm bored, tired. It's about all, but whatever. My weed whacker guy can handle that. I hate it when like people have like fences like that and stuff. Well, I hate fences in general because there's always that one little risk factor of knocking her down. Granted, I've never done that, but sadly, some people have. Real on today though, so first one's already filled up our bagger, I think. Yeah, it has. I'm assuming it's just mulching and like not even allowing it to show. But we'll be emptying this once on. We're done. We'll just drive over there and make a little heap in. Pick it up the front loader later. I don't think I can make a heap in my trailer. I'll try. It's one thing I want to do on my landscape trailer, my double axle. The one with the wood sides. I want to put a extension filtrator on the top of it. Make kind of like a dump trailer that doesn't like dump completely. Oh, but you're a tree. Please don't be pulling me into you. telling that I do have heat trigger in here. Yep, right under the trailer. That's what I thought it was gonna be. Really don't wanna do that, but it's on the side of the road. I'm fine. I am fine just for right now. I just have to come back with my dump trailer later. I mean, dump truck and tractor. And grabber. Next song, we're using the walker on. Just a little teeny pile of grass there. I hope I never get contracted to mow this. That is state property, and I don't think they subcontract their stuff. If they do subcontract their stuff, they are a little messy in their head. I guess there's kind of no point in me stopping there. Oh, yes, there was, because I needed to turn that. Yeah, sorry, and that used to have a 50-foot trailer, 50-foot load, 30-foot trailer, 20-foot truck. Oh my god, I really need to do something about this, because, like... I don't really think I should be parked like this, but... Hashtag... Fuck the police? No. Hashtag do whatever I want. No, hashtag 5-minute visit, relax. There we go. This time I'll just put like a heat trigger over there if I do end up full. Which by just one path of pass on that 10%, I have like 10 passes, so I might not even end up full. I love it when my guy's striped lawns like this, it comes out looking so nice. But you really can't stripe in farm sim. This lawn's a tedious lawn to mow. because it's so, like, oddly shaped. About three more passes in the back. These aren't big properties at all. It's almost kind of like a trailer park, but with like houses that look like a normal house. But they're like kind of cheap little poor houses. You can see like all the paint chipping off of the brick and all that stuff. I'm surprised you're able to hire such a nice long crew like myself. I mean, well, we do good work. That's right, I need to. Control. R. Little pile right there. Nothing much. One more property. See, this truck doesn't squat, but it, like, sits at a weird angle no matter what. Erosion much? That's crazy right there. All that erosion. Real quick, I just need to check something out. Actually, no, I already have been here. I'm fine. You guys need to see that sign, do you? Nah. You guys only know what that's too. Or, like, what the whole perspective of it is. I did this one on stream last time. Last time I streamed, I did this one. No, I didn't. It's right there. There we are. This is the one. Oh, why is that on this side? They fit your truck and trailer in, and they're very long for a driveway. Okay, I forgot to unlock the load. I can't. Oh, I could have just done that, really. I was thinking it's gonna be hard to get up there onto that trailer. I should have thrown a push mower in there, but we don't have a bagger for any of our push mowers, so we didn't. They literally have like 5 or 6 passes in the backyard. Do it backyard first. Two more passes, then we should be fine. Sorry, back on silent, guys. Just tired and stuff. I'm probably gonna go to sleep after I'm done recording this. Yeah. That's the one thing I never understood when they told me how this property line went was. Why it went like that. Need some cleanup done around here, don't they? Talk to some people around here, see who they have right now for landscaping crews. Obviously they're not doing too good of a job if you have trees on your house and they're not doing anything about it. I'm just gonna load her up and then head on home. 8 miles an hour. Speedy Gonzales status. Oh, so close. So close. But you're so far. Alright, but thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.